mapping has always been in my blood. I think when we first heard about drones, it was they are probably going to have an impact in the business. We started the business in 1991. It's a very fast-paced business. Data is important immediately.
I mean, one of the things that Keystone's really proud of is our responsiveness. 80% of Keystone's business is oil and gas. Identified offered a speed to market for us with our people, with their equipment, and kind of a one-stop shop to really implement in a very short period of time. We contacted them. They came here for a demonstration. We did a project a week later. Identified made it very easy. Within 1 week, we flew our first 5 well pads and dramatically reduced the time frame that it took us to gather as-built data on those 5 well pads. We're 6 months into it. Right now, we've got about 80 sites that we will fly, some at 3 different phases of the construction process. And we couldn't have done that without the way Identified has packaged it. They're really customer-focused. Working with Identified and using this drone solution has added significant value to our customers. We're able to provide them at a very low cost aerial photography and imagery. It's allowed us to increase the productivity in a lot of areas, specifically site work, where we're trying to capture earthwork volumes and calculations related to how much dirt has been moved on a site. It's probably a 3 times increase in efficiency for gathering that information. What makes it such an added value is that they've invested years of development into understanding the technology. It's just passed on to you. I think it's a no-brainer. You get so much added value by getting this photography and all the ground features and everything that's shown that for the cost, it's really unreasonable not to do it.